Oh no, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. I said everybody. Didn't I usually say everyone? I don't know. Let me try that again. Hello everyone. Is it everyone? I don't know. I actually seriously thought. Yes, it is hello everyone. That just sounds weird to me. Anyways, hello everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Today I am doing another episode of The Sims 4 City Pets, episode 4. Yep. I remembered. Here we are with Cassidy in her hoodie thing, her cat hoodie. So yeah. I keep saying that I'm gonna... My outro is... something like... See, I've forgotten. I'll see you all tomorrow. And stuff, but like... I will have a schedule for when the holidays are over, like during school. So, like during the terms, I've written down a schedule and I've planned for this. I was thinking I'd be in everything channel, but like an equal amount of everything channel. But the way I'm going, it seems like I'm just the Sims channel. I don't know. It's not a bad idea to me, because, you know, easy to edit. So, since the term starts again for us here in Queensland, the term starts again next week, so I just thought I'd tell you my schedule. So, every Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. I've written down that I do a drawing video, then a Sims video, then a Minecraft video, but it'll probably be whenever I can for the drawing and Minecraft. I mean, still on the same days, but like whenever I feel like doing it on those days. And then the Sims most of the time. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Anyway, guess where Cassidy is? On the toilet. Yay, okay. So, apparently, I thought I just left them at the park, but apparently they're here. Miss Kluger. I keep calling her Miss Kluger. I don't know why. Talia. Call her Talia. Okay. Talia is here. Teddy is here. Oh my gosh. What? I turned on caps lock instead of pressing tab. That is kind of embarrassing. Oh, but the walls aren't up. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I remember I did send them home. And then I saw Teddy and Clover conversing with each other. I thought it was cute. Okay, that angle makes it look like they're smooching. I need a photo of this. Oh, it has my arrow pointer thingy, whatever it's called, in that. Yeah. So, I forgot what I was gonna do today, obviously. That usually happens. So wasn't she working from home today? I need to like look closer because, you know, laptop screen not that big. I mean, I think it's 13 inch. Oh, I don't know. Anyway, oh, that was our only thing. So yeah, we did a good job. Did a good job today. Congratulations to us. It's 12 in the morning, but it's still saying the Thursday. Or was it? Wednesday the last time I played this? I have no idea. Let's just play the game. This thing is still out. Yeah, I'm getting rid of that. I've actually set a timer this time. I've already used up 5 minutes. Isn't that great? Great stuff. So I just want them to get to sleep. I really need to make their beds normal beds. What's that? Oh, you were gonna take out the trash. Oh. Well, that's okay. For some reason, when I push to the edge of the screen, it like moves. Oh, the little animals are running together. What are they doing though? Just sitting. Did I miss it again? I miss every single screenshot opportunity. No! No, I pressed zero. I pressed zero. Why aren't you doing... It was doing that glitch where it does nothing. I was going to get a photo of Clover licking herself. That sounded a lot better in my head. Come on, what it... What do you think I'm doing here? And why are they in different beds? I don't really care as long as they get to sleep. I don't care. Oh my gosh. Okay, what's wrong with the cat? She was just meowing in her sleep. Okay. So I was thinking I would do... I was thinking I was gonna do, like, city living stuff today, but also, when I was, like, going down to click on this world and stuff, I noticed that, like, I've never visited Magnolia Promenade in my household. Please go to the toilet. Please? Would you please? And then you can make breakfast for us. Serve breakfast. Never mind. There's a lot of... Isn't that a romance show? Why are you, like, laughing like a nut job? I don't know. I guess I'll have to press cook and then go to something that is vegetarian. This thing is kind of annoying, but I just really, really wanted to do it. There's nothing for breakfast. Who has a higher cooking skill? Yes, Teddy, I know you're hungry. The poor baby. Okay. You have no cooking skill? Okay. Then what do you have? You were the one who cooked last time. Okay, then you can make us stuff. Okay. Okay. Well, it tells us what vegetarians say. Yeah. Let's just make some grilled cheese. Like a normal person would, you know? You're washing your hands, that's nice. And then you can come and feed Teddy. Please, I don't want him to die. Well, I think that's what he needs, but he didn't really eat all yesterday. He's walking so awkwardly, that's so cute. Who's that? Who are you? Sorry, I need to know. Who are you? Oh, you're that girl. That girl, Adrian Flatterly. I really like this picture. It's really cool looking. Okay, sorry, keep playing the game. Don't burn down the house. Don't let the poor... Yeah, he is hungry. Well, Ted's, you can... Ted's. Okay. I feel like that was really loud. I don't know if the mic is too close to my face again. I feel like that's a habit of mine of doing. I have 10 minutes left in this part. Okay. This better be quick. Okay. So I was thinking, you seriously you're eating a veggie burger. Okay, that's nice. Well, I hope it's a veggie burger. It's really the only thing we've ever ordered. Yay! You can make eggs on toast, BLT, chips, salsa, fish tacos, and cool new combo and trick move. Good for you. Did you eat something with meat in it? Did You are a frustrating little bean sometimes. If you Okay. So we are going to work from home, actually. What did you eat? If you get sick, that it's all your fault, okay? It is all your fault. I don't know why it would have given me that notification unless she does get sick eventually. Unless it was just reminding me for no reason. Oh my gosh, are you not eating? Come on! Teddy! Teddy! Also, I wanted to hug Clover. I want to hug Clover and get the screenshot for the thumbnail. Don't read. Stop eating. Your pet is might starve to death, and I don't want Teddy to die. Nobody wants Teddy to die. Hashtag don't let Teddy die. Are you gonna do anything? Come on, don't let Teddy die. Oh. Oh, boop, 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 boop. Okay. Let's do this. Woo! Whoosh! Oop. Probably need to go into tab mode for this one. Where are they? Whoops. X zooms out. That's good to know. Now I'm zoomed in. Oh, you're on the ground. Okay. That's where you are. Let's just play it for a second. Stop it! Stop it! She's like in the same clothes from the second episode as well. Okay, I'm gonna pause the game. Okay, I'm good. Who are you? Hey, became heard you game friends Tanya. Who is that too? Who's Tanya? Oh, that chick. That chick that I wanted to talk to because I liked her hair. Pretty sure that's why I talked to her. I honestly don't remember. So how? I heard you. No, don't watch TV. I don't want you to. I thought I ex-did that. Is that Penny? Okay, it's already turned off, so. I think I just saw like Penny gone there, but I didn't really notice. So, we are going to go to Magnolia Promenade. I know that it's like from like a year or two ago, but I have never been there in any of my gameplay. And this is the only series that I've ever. Wrong place. This is the only series that I'm really getting anywhere with, so. It's probably best to do it here. I know this isn't anything like I'm just going to some random place. I don't. To be seriously, I have no friends. We'll find someone to be friends with there. I still don't know who they're going to be with. When I say be with, I mean like romantically. That was completely out of the blue. I wonder if this loading screen will be short as well, because all of my loading screens seem to have been shorter than usual. Maybe it's just because I had more storage. I don't know. I'll skip it anyway. Okay, so that was actually super short. I keep going like, okay, that one. Intentional ones make me spit for some reason, but I just blew a raspberry in your face. Congratulations. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. But she looks real great. She looks great in this outfit. Rockin' it, girl. I keep blowing raspberries. What is wrong with me? Are these lights on the tree? I love that. I love that when they do that on Christmas. In people's houses. Yeah, that's the only real way to be Christmassy in Australia. So we are here. And, yeah, it is weird, isn't it? I don't feel like being here anymore. Sorry, Vivian. I mean, who are you? You look exactly like Vivian. You have the same skin tone, same hair, but I don't know. Completely opposite gender. So, I think I'll go to the second biggest place. I'll go here. I'll just go alone. I mean, I could have been friends with that dude, but I really don't want to. I'm sorry, mate. I am so sorry, mate. But I really don't. I really don't. Yeah, that's how you say it. Okay, so that one was a bit longer, probably because it has more, like, stuff in it. And it's bigger lot, then I don't know. Hello, what is your name? Hawuda. What? I don't know why I'm saying it so weirdly. I'm like, Hawuda. She's rocking the white hair, though. I love it. Why do all the Sims have that one hairstyle? You know, that's what annoys me. It's like the first thing that they generate to. Look, I love that hairstyle as well, but it's starting to get so old because of all the people wearing it, so I might actually delete it eventually. I can't stand it. I don't see any randomly generated lady Sims with normal hair anymore. With any other hair. Like, have you seen my Let's Plays? Well, I'm sure that if you look in most of them, then you will see then that is the case. That is the case. There are people outside. Well, not outside, but yeah. I don't think you can hear them, but that's okay. So, I like the trying on outfits thing. Yeah, okay. I recently started watching Westbrook Let's Play. Legacy Let's Play, and you know, it's old, but I wasn't exactly a fan of her, and only until like last year recently. And she bought this exact one as the ring for Belle. Isn't that beautiful? So I think I am going to try on these outfits because I have never done that, and I want to do that because it'll be fun. Yay. Nice. I don't know, it seems alright. I don't know. No. Okay, she would never wear that. I'm not even gonna try that on. I'm sorry. What? No. Okay. She could try this one on, I guess. Go ahead, go for it, girl. GFG, which is short for go for it, girl. Is she gonna change out of it? Cause I didn't even see it. Okay, I don't really care. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna look up here, see if there's anything else she's trying on. I need to slow down. Oh, did I fall through the hole? No, I didn't. I don't see anything up here that I'd want. I don't know. Is there anything, I mean anything for her room that I could get her? This is cute. This has no purpose though. Huh. Why are you drinking water out of the tap of this place? You know what? I won't judge. Okay. I really want to judge, but I won't judge. I wish I could get this. 'Cause this. Now this is cool. But let's make friends. You know what? Are you a teen? No, you're not. That's good. Okay. Well, it's not good. I just don't really feel like being friends with someone who's young. Okay, look. Every single randomly generated person that wasn't made by, like, EA, who is a female, has this hair. Can you see the patterns? I've been seeing the patterns. I need to uninstall this hair, but then there are gonna be heaps of bald people around in the save. But she's really pretty. Look at her. Oh, is she the one with the... Yeah, I wanted you to be friends with her, I'm pretty sure. Mizuki. Hey, Mizuki. I don't know what's wrong with me sometimes. Yeah, I have a problem. Okay, where's she gone? Where you going, girl? Okay, guys, that was... I just had the most awkward conversation ever. Okay, so the... I said that there were people at my house. Yeah, there are people at my house, but like, it's not a party. It's kind of like a meeting and a party at the same time. So I'm not involved in it. And I had the most awkward conversation. I mean, they're a great person, but I had a really awkward conversation. They were like, They were like, "Oh, so how's the school holidays? Are you enjoying it, or are you getting bored because you want it to be school time again?" And I was like, "Yeah, like that sort of awkward." Whoops. Yeah, and then I started doing hand gestures, and then she said, "Oh, so you're enjoying it?" I'm like, "Yeah." Yeah. I thought my social skills were getting better, but they've gone right downhill. All the way downhill. Wee, 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 wee. All the way downhill. So, what was I doing? I have no idea. Oh yes, I was talking to this chick over here. This orange-haired plait hatred chick. Plait hatred. Braid hatred, plait hatred. That'll probably be the title of this video. Seriously, oh my gosh, there are four now. There are four. Okay, I just want to buy something. Are these for sale? $75. Okay. Sorry, but you know, I'm not okay with that. How much are these? $135. This stuff is overpriced. Like, if you get them in build mode or something, they'd be a lot cheaper. Okay, so I'm gonna find these candles in build mode. So, okay, I was gonna prove to you that they're not that expensive. 'Cause I know that they're not that expensive. I mean, come on. Okay, how about we pretend that we bought them? So, let's just go home. It sounded like she said Mardi Gras just then. I don't even know what Mardi Gras is. It's like some sort of party mask thing. I have no idea. I've only heard it like twice in Skin Wars Season 3. on Netflix. That was weird. Are you going home? I didn't see. Stop talking to these people. Just go. Just go. Go. I think this girl's following us. I think I'll just cut to when she's home. Honestly. Hey, we're home. Okay, so let's pretend I bought it, and here I will show you that they are not like 100 and something or other bucks. I just don't know where to put them. That's my problem right now. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll just put them on the floor. You know what? I'll just put them on the floor. I'm just gonna type in candle. No, I just want candle. There. Here they are. They're not that much less, but they are less. I'm saving like 60 bucks. Just purchasing them like this. So let's put it somewhere up here. I'm thinking. Oh, weird spot. Okay, that's a better spot. I'm gonna like twist you around a little bit so it looks less weird. Yeah, there we go. Can I light them? What? You can't interact with them? That makes no sense to me. And is Teddy still not eaten? Okay, what is wrong with Teddy? Talia, fix this poor pet. Wait. Pet care. What's wrong, Teddy? Oh, the noises coming from this is so sad. You can't hear them, but I'm like dying inside. And she really didn't finish that, like, the whole time we were gone. Which is like till lunch. Are you seriously eating that? That's a bad idea. Yeah, see? I'm gonna save you. No, okay, never mind. What's wrong? Teddy needs to go potty. Ah! The timer is done, but I need to get him to go potty. Then, where is it? Go potty. Oh no, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Don't tell me she's aging up. My baby sugar. What's wrong? Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh, 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 I almost vomited in my mouth. Ugh. Oh. Oh, I actually feel like really sick. Oh, ugh, you saw that, didn't you? Oh, that was a burp because I like almost regurgitated looking at that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I need a moment to recover from that. Did you see that weird glitch? Don't think about it, Zoe. Don't think about it. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, what the heck just happened? Oh, Clover has grown from a kitten into an adult cat. She will now climb stairs as well as hopping onto and resting on higher flat surfaces. She can also mate with other cats if she isn't spayed. Hooray, Clover! No, Clover! What the heck? You look so weird and elongated. No, 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 Teddy! I want to see this! But then I don't. I'm gonna look away. Like, I'm gonna look away after I take this screenshot. She's Clover, like, creepily and watching in the background. That's so scary. Oh my gosh. I wanted to call this part. What did I want to call this part? I don't know. Whatever I called those people. Braid hatred or something, but I think I'll have to call it birthday. Oh, I'm still like grossed out from that cat thing. If you can hear me burping, that is why. Oh, look, it's what's her face? That's a new name. Forget about calling her Adrian. We gotta call her what's her face. Okay, I'm looking away. Yay, Teddy aged up. Okay, I'm still burping. That was seriously, I almost threw up. No joke. Like, I could feel my stomach going, ugh. Okay. Teddy has grown from a puppy to an adult dog. He can now swim, climb stairs, go for walks, and start learning tricks. If not nurtured, nurtured, whatever that is, he can now mate with other dogs. Hooray for Teddy! Now you get to see how you get to see how he is a King Charles Spaniel, and oh my gosh, is that not the most adorable dog you've ever seen? He looks kind of scary now. I miss Teddy the way he was. We took him to the park like once. That was his childhood, just going to the park once. I didn't expect this to happen so soon. How many days are we into this? Like, I don't know, like 2, 3, maybe 4 days into this. Like, I've played a day each episode. No, actually, I think I played like a night one. Yeah, like 2 days. We're 2 days into it. They're gonna die really soon. I just realized that. You know how much I'm gonna cry when that happens? I hate this. Now let's take a look at Clover. Does Clover look any different? Just older. Clover was cuter when she was little. Wouldn't anyone else agree? Ugh. Still can't get over what Clover looked like just then. You guys saw it. It was absolutely horrifying. Okay, I'm gonna stop rambling, not randoming. Oh, what are you gonna ask to go? He still needs to go potty. That's hilarious. Okay, I'm gonna play the game. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Teddy has learned to pee outside. Isn't that wonderful? He only learnt that, like, he didn't even learn in his childhood. It's really sad. Okay, first I want to see where Clover is. Did she jump up? No, she's just being weird. Okay. What was I up to? Yeah. I'll see you hopefully tomorrow. Boom!